Hello engineers, this is one PC user and today in this video I will talk about how to start new project, how to create new project. In our last video tutorial we talked about files and I gave you all the information related to file, assembly and parts. So I think you are ready to know how to create new project. So without wasting time, let's get started. Before you start new project, click on tools, then click on application options and then click on file tab, and here you will find your default project folder. Currently it is going to save in document section in Inventor folder, and this is located in my C drive, in my system drive. This is the place where my operating system is installed. And if my hard drive get virus, if my C drive get affected by virus, then if I will format my computer, then I might lose all of this project, all of these files. So it is good idea to change its location. I will save it on, I think I should save it on D drive. No, I think I should save it on G drive. Now I will simply click on OK. This is my default location where my all the projects will be saved. I mean my project will be saved. And this is not looking properly. Now it is looking good. Now after doing all of these things, click on OK. And if you want to start new project, then go to get started and new. I talked about all of these file types in last video, but in this video we are going to start new project, so I will simply click on projects. Now in this case it is using default name, so in this case I will simply click on new. And it is selected here new single user project by default. In this case all the file will be saved in single folder. And I will not talk about new vault project in this video. I will talk about in my upcoming videos. I will simply click on next. Now it want me to give me project name, and here I will give name tutorials. So I wrote here tutorials instead of writing here tutorials. Now it is showing here location where it will be saved, and it is showing here file type .ipz file. It is extension .ipz. Now I have selected here location and file type. Then click on next. This is library. If you can add here some standard screw, nut, bolts, and if you have created any of your new drawing, then you can also add that. But there is nothing here, so I can't add here anything even if I want. So I will simply click on finish. It is saying that this project part you entered doesn't exist. That means this path doesn't exist, means there is no folder such as tutorial or this is something. So I will click on OK, so it will be created. Now it is created. My project name is tutorials, and now I will talk about these details. First row is showing here type, and it is showing here type is equal to single user. That means it will store all the file in single folder. And second one is location. It is also showing here location where all the file will be saved in this location, in G drive and in this tutorial folder. This is subfolder in G drive. And let's I will talk about all of these things in my upcoming videos. Let's talk about options here. As you can see here in the first row, old version to keep on save, and value of it is equal to 1. That means it will save one previous version file, And if I will change this value, if I will make it 2, if I will write here is equal to 2, then it will also save file before the previous version, which was created before the previous version. And if you are making 3D drawings, then it will definitely take too much space on your hard drive, and you might run out of space in your hard drive. So I normally keep it 1 because I don't need that much space. I don't have that much space on my hard drive. But if you think you want to keep backup of all the files, then you can change the value from here. And it is also showing your name of file, owner. It is not showing here any details about owners. So this was all the details about project. And if you want to delete this file, and then you have to mark here, and then you can delete it from here. Simply click on delete and that file will be deleted. And you can make new project by default from here if you want. But I have already shown all of these things, so I will not show these things again. So I think now you learned how to start new project. Now you can get lost.